say hello to Korean audience?
안녕하세요. Well, this is my first time here, and I'm having a great time here. And I'm very glad that I could show my movie here in Korea. You know, and it's a sort of feel-good movie. You know, it's a comedy, it's a musical, so it's not a complicated story. But I think it has a very simple message. Music sets you free, and it works with people. And I'm sure it's gonna work with Korean people. I hope so.
I can feel you like music very much, maybe as much as film.
Yeah. I think because to me, always films, movie, and music is kind of, you know, they work with each other. And sometimes they blend. The music is powerful just by itself, but if you use a music in a movie, especially in a musical.
To get those fabulous actors casting.
I really liked the actor, the young actor who played Mickey from the first time I met him. But the movie, the money people, they didn't like him, they didn't want him. The audience liked him very much, so I made the right choice. So I was right, not the money people. He was young, he's charming, he's powerful, handsome. I mean, and I'm glad because I knew that this guy is perfect for this role. Tom Mannaio. And enjoy the movie.